This is going to be a war of attrition. Two of the hardest hitting superstars WWE has ever known.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Drew McIntyre and Roman Reigns have consistently pushed each other to the limit. But tonight, you can see the focus, you can see the intensity in the eyes of Roman Reigns, who is determined to protect his yard here tonight. Roman is well aware that he's gonna need every ounce of focus, every bit of intensity that he can possibly muster, because Reigns is well aware of the challenge that Drew McIntyre poses.
Like a hardened soldier marching to another battle, Roman Reigns has his game face on, and he is feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Familiarity breeds contempt. It doesn't get much more intense than the contempt that Roman Reigns and Drew McIntyre possess for one another. This thing's gonna get ugly and in a hurry.
And his opponent, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew.
Oh, yeah.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Oh, man, there it is. The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
I can't wait to see what the big dog, Roman Reigns, has in store tonight.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
Oh. I'll destroy your face. McIntyre's just so dominant.
Watching that never gets old.
With a belly to belly.
I don't think I've seen a superstar with Drew McIntyre's single-minded drive to win. Even when faced with his release in 2014, McIntyre said he'd be back, and that's exactly what happened.
And a lesser man would have felt sorry for himself and blamed others, but Drew traveled the globe and honed his devastating craft.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
Adam in the corner. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Look out, here we go.
From the top!
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Ooh, what a headbutt. Roman Reigns looking a bit uneasy.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Ooh.
freak of strength of Drew McIntyre.
Jeez. Producing a trampling.
Deadlift.
Uh-oh. Business is about to pick up.
Mahal is looking to end this. Oh, is that it? No, oh, what a slam.
I can't believe what we just saw.
I can believe it, Michael, but that doesn't mean I have to like it.
Incoming!
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
Back in from the floor.
Boom!
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Watch this display of power.
Oh, Roman Reigns is in a tough situation here, folks.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
The big dog is losing his stride right about now.
Drew with his imposing offense.
The energy is just radiating off of him.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Uh-oh. And Roman Reigns makes the cover.
And a kick out.
Much to
nobody's surprise.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here. See what I did?
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Drew McIntyre beginning to peter out here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Oh, it's McIntyre.
Uh-oh. The future shock DDT.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
But now,
McIntyre with the win.
McIntyre just showing he's stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE.
This was another great moment.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level.
Here is your
winner. Nobody's asking for their money back.
McIntyre!
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
What the...
I think business is about to pick up.
Just tossed. She could airline. mouse for that.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
Bringing it back into the ring.